And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. Need to read him some more books. Admith Hadrit, Part 2, Rebellion. Now, we don't have Part 1, so I'm not going to read that.
Nice and slow.
Can I sneak into that? I really want to look in this chest. A fine robe. Spirits. Well, that was last time. And a scroll of Restore Minor Endurance. Requires 2 lore. And I guess anyone with the proper lore can just cast these. Oh, me, I wasn't doing anything over here. Nope, nothing at all. Just had to tie my shoelace, you know?
Eh?
Eh. So what I meant to do. Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Sure.
Oh, wait.
Nice and quiet.
Oh, his private chambers, I guess. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, Rite of Ancient Legends. Huh. So, +3 lore for all for 120 seconds if you cast that. That's pretty interesting. Rites are a special type of magical scroll. Okay. A special type. The ritual contained on the scroll allows the reader to grant a specific skill bonus to all of his or her allies for a long duration. 120 seconds, which is 2 minutes. Golden obols. Yeah, I've seen that before. Been in there. Okay. So I guess we're gonna go up here. Oh, to siege platform? Is that back out where we got, like, slaughtered? That might not be a good idea. Which is why I'll try it. We first save the game. He tells me that the guards on this floor will respond to a specific verbal phrase that we use from every ending comes a new beginning, some crap like that, but we killed them all already. Saving a bit early on here. I don't know what we're in for here. 46.
I shall be quiet as a cop.
Yeah. Somehow I don't think this is a good idea. Upstairs or through here? Something in yon barrel. Scale armor and 88 copper pans. This looks like an area where we'll get slaughtered infinitely. Where is everybody? We shouldn't ask that question, should we? Huh. Could it be that nobody's up here because this... We're not under siege. Well, they're not under siege. Why am I talking like it's my place? And we have come... We have come across areas where,
And the fire shows me something new.
Ooh, yeah. There have been areas we found with, like, nobody's up there. Boots of stealth. Sweet. Plus two stealth. Scroll of defense, right? Plus 20 all defenses, okay. And a scroll of fan of flames. At some point we'll use up scrolls, probably when you have so many of them that we just want to get rid of them. Here's another box we can look at. Oh, yeah, it says, I guess there's nothing up here. Under the frog helm. And a moonstone. You know when it said frog helm and it said hermit's hat? I thought Kermit's hat. It's one of them things. Oh, we got a bucket here. With a severed head. Nope. Potion of iron skin. Plus 18 damage reduction until damaged. Artificers generally refrain from listing the ingredients involved in the creation of these potions, citing decorum. In any event, they give the imbiber's skin a tough and durable quality, making them less susceptible to damage. Gotta be a good thing. And 11 golden dukes. Or ducks, or whatever you call it. Oh, cool. To the temple. Alright. I'm gonna keep on sneaking anyway. Just because you never know who's hanging up on top of these parapets or whatever they are. Whatever they are. We'll just go back in. So, nothing much there. Some goodies, though. Goodies are always good. That's why they're called goodies. Alright, our way is clear. We have to go down to the keep kitchen. If we rescue this... whoever that is. With the weird name that I don't know how to pronounce. We, get the key to go confront Raedric. It's bound to be interesting. I'm gonna save again. Because we're headed into the kitchen. You know, that's gonna be dicey. I mean, they might have celery down there. You never know.
And what does the flame reveal?
Stairs. Hello? Already goodies. Vegetables. Grab them quick before they attack. Huh. Must have come from up here. And that's further down. To dungeon. To imbibe. Snow caps. Are these new? Are these new to us? Plus 10 will for 600 seconds, minus 2 perception, minus 2 might for 300 seconds after 600 seconds, minus 2 intellect for 300 seconds after 600 seconds. This is all very exactly measured out here. The snow-capped mushrooms are known to be dangerous for improperly treated samples or akin to poison. Once properly prepared, however, they can propel individuals into a trance-like state in which, it is claimed, many have received visions and portents of significance. The mushrooms feature primarily in important Glamfellen rituals, for their elders hold the secrets behind their safe use. Cool. We continue on. It's not a small room indeed, this other quarters here. The roast goat smells only faintly of smoke and burnt fat. Hunks of meat have been carved from the cold carcass. Hello, hello? Someone coming. Where's he coming from? Trying to make out where he's walking. Let's go this way. Raedric guard. Is he guarding the kitchen or raiding the cupboards?
Yeah.
We're gonna get crammed in that doorway, aren't we? We're under attack, he says. Nah, really? I'm only doing all this because we might have reinforcements coming because he yelled that. So amplified thrust off of Eater. Arcane Assault. From our friendly wizard Aelath. And yeah. Yep, there's more. Soul Shock off of Eater. Armor of Faith. We can get all of us. Which is good.
And
doing alright. Oh, we've got cell swords here. Let's necrotize this guy. And she's out of focus now, so she's gonna have to wade in with the battle if she can find a way in. Who's this? Durance? Kanna? Aelath? Theodas? Okay. Kanna, go over here. Now you can attack there. Oh, you're gonna run away? We have to rest after this. These guys are tough. Get the cell sword again. Oh, she's got some focus back already. Soul shock again. Off of Eden. Let's get some healing in. On these guys.
Come back.
Stuck in a doorway like that. I don't think we can get through. Knocked down. Who we have here? Eater and Firebrand. Yeah, one of you do a knockdown. Can't really do much here. Hit this guard, get him softened up a little bit. Oh wait. He still has this thing. You know what? Yeah, that's a good idea. If he can't get through, let's use the arquebus.
How may I help?
By killing our enemy. We're gonna rest after this, that's for sure.
I'll see what I can find.
Look at all those bodies. Wow. All these pole axes, mace, saber, stiletto, small shield, mail armor, mail, padded, nasal helms, golden soles, silver louche, copper pans, and copper skeet.
Yeah? Yeah.
Yeah. You know what? Let's go back in here.
No problem.
All of us.
Sure.
Is that everybody? Yeah. Close the door. Rest. Looks an awful like we're outside all of a sudden. How'd that happen? Okay. We really needed some of those spells back. Now, there's probably no one else in that room, but I was just being careful. Sometimes there are people that just hang out on the other side for some reason. 6 gold. Footlocker over here. Fine mail armor. Ooh. Padded armor. Moonstone and 6 gold. Okay, who's wearing mail armor? Whoever's wearing mail armor gets regular armor. Ah, our own Theodas, okay. Who has it? Fine mail, damage reduction 11. One second. Much better, look at that. We need some more of that stuff. Recovery speed is the same. Oh, right, these boots. Okay, she's wearing Fulvano's boots. Who can use stealthy boots? Now, don't we take the stealth rating of the, like, the best member or something like that? Which doesn't make sense, because it should be the other way around. The clumsiest person, I mean, you're in a group. But I think it works like that. I'm not sure. Stealth 3. Ditto for Aloth. Right, Firebrand's no good. Stealth 2. Stealth 3. I'll give it to our priest, I guess. Let's give it to the priest. Stealthy boots. We don't have a rogue character, so this'll do. Besides, he actually doesn't have boots. Huh. Which, I don't know. I guess he's been walking around barefoot this whole time. Under the pillow is a wooden medallion carved with a rising sun and three stars. It's tied to a leather thong. I guess we don't want that, or we can't do anything with that. What's this? It's an odd-shaped box, or is it slightly open? A war bow. And 32 golden dukes. Nice. Okay, that's that. Any secret stuff around here? That's where it came from. Okay, try in here. Oh! Can we try to get in the room first? No. You know what? This guy right there. He's an archer, too. So, since he's a big fan of arrows, he might be very impressed with this. Let us know what you think of our arrows. You might really enjoy this.
Eh?
Oops. Didn't mean to unpause that. Oh boy, she can hurt already. Check this out. Attacks will. Speaker to the restless. The watcher speaks directly to the souls of his or her enemies, filling them with dread of what awaits them in the wheel. Oh, and it's arranged. It's a. Okay, cool. We'll do that. He's gonna run right into that, this guy, so that's good. Down on him. Getting the hang of it, guys. Getting the hang of it. Big guy usually can't get through. That's unfortunate. Can't zoom in anymore? Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh. What's he doing? Teleporting, huh? That's pretty cool. What did he do? Sellsword deactivates escape. Huh, interesting. She still has yet to cast this thing. Armor. Armor of Faith, I believe it's called. We can't get past each other. Theodas, I just wanted to cast that spell. She's running all over the place. She can't get through. Okay, can we stop then and just do this instead? Amplified thrust off of Eater like normal. Maybe you'll enjoy that better. Now, can he see to get him? No. Get the cell sword. This guy's got some pretty good spells from what it looks like. What's our bless type spell? Holy power. Consecrating. Blessing, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Firebrand, we can knock him down. Let's see if we can knock him down. Well, we knocked him down for good. Alright. Can we start filing in to attack this guy?
Huh?
Alright. Hey.
Keep us from getting stuck here. Well, apparently he's dead already. Oh no, almost. She just knocked him out. You probably missed that.
Lava, we are sick.
Oh, we did hit him. Awesome.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea. Which is not very quiet.
Yeah, getting tired of that quote. I want to find some more fine male armor, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Nothing that outstanding.
Got it.
Aye?
Yeah. No problem.
Silver forks and knives are gnarred with charnish. Tarnish. Bleh. Why are they tarnished? Ah, another way in over here. That's a pretty tough fight. Let me just save. Lock our progress in here. Doop, doop. Aha! Another cell sword. These cell swords are tough. They are.
Yeah.
They are. They really are.
Hi?
Hmm?
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
Hmm? Yes?
Eh?
Yeah! That's a way to sneak up on somebody. What? Oh boy. That's a lot. Alright. You still file in here and just... Soul sword, soul sword. Priest of Barath, Raedric guard. Raedric guard, Raedric guard. And archer. Yep, bring it on. Ooh, she got 32. What's improving her focus? How is she getting all this bonus focus? Wait, is that... It must be because of this buff. It's still active. That's freaking awesome. Plus 10 fortitude, plus 10 will. For only 6 seconds? Oh well. So we got it for a little bit. Amplified thrust off of Aether. Yeah. Let's get this guy, this priest. What happened? Oh, because I don't have a... Yeah. Knockdown. Only radiance. And attacking this. Hope we can get in there.
Lava will be on.
Well, these escape spells he keeps casting. Get this guy. Eater. Knock him. Who's this? I mean, who's that? Firebrand? I don't know if she can hit him without moving. Canna, definitely. Hit this guy. We'll make short work of him, and then we'll have to deal with these rest that are all lined up neatly. Another necrotic lance. On this priest, sure. Take him out. Where is she? Firebrand, knock down on this guy. Okay, we could use Armor of Faith. And yeah, everyone else is good. She still has yet to go. Cost. 15 focus, so we can actually cast this again. Amplified thrust. Eater once more. I think it might hurt us, but so we'll just aim back here with the arcane assault. If that's okay with you guys. Guy's freaking out. Intruders! Oh! Is that a different archer or the same one? I hope there's some good booty in this room. We're earning it. Right now. We're earning it. Again. Until they're dead. Okay, she's gotta wade in now. If she can. See if we can hit this guy. Theodos is out of focus once again. Our cleric. What's the bless spell? Blessing. Yeah, keep yelling intruders. I guess we finally got rid of that guy that was, like, had one left. yeah, Theodos killed Sellsword. Awesome. So get that focus back. Can't do Fan of Flames, because it'll hurt us. How does this work? Foe AoE. Dazed. Okay. Sounds good to me. I don't think I've ever used this spell. And... let's help out our members, especially Canna, with some healing. Anyone else we can knock down? Do a knockdown on this guy. And you can do a knockdown on this guy.
Yes.
Oh, he moved. I hit the wrong one. They're just running back and forth like crazy nuts. This is Firebrand. Attack him. You can reach him, right? Okay, magic missile on the cell sword. Did we cast our healing? We did cast our healing. One more. One more healing for us. Good, out. He's out. Magic missile there. Where is she? Canna. Eater. Theodas. Is she currently being attacked by anybody? Doesn't look like she is, so let's try to cast another spell. Soul Shock off of Eater. He's out of spells. I don't know if he can reach anybody anyway. Wait, he still has his bow, right? Yeah. There's some arrows in it. Cool. Yeah, she's used all her knockdowns. He's still got one. Use it on this guy. How about this guy? Alright, Canna can't reach anybody, so let's switch to the arquebus.
Following you.
Wow, we used up a lot of spells. We have to rest again after this. His scepter is ranged. I keep trying to use it against this guy. Cool, finally worked. Jibs. Out through the doorway and kill you. Wow. It'll be a long episode. It is a long episode. All the normal stuff. Slaughtering people mercilessly. These guys are tough. We need all our spells and all our fun stuff with us, so you guys could probably hear that bird. Yeah, the one got stuck down here in the kitchen and they've been feeding it, you know, so it's a happy bird. Seriously, guys, outside my window. I have a new mic coming soon.
Yes?
Can we close the door? We can't close the door.
Of course.
Of course not. How do we close it? There you go. Hope you find some camping supplies soon. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we explore more of this and kill more guards and priests and archers and fun stuff like that. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.